Hamas released 17 hostages in exchange for 39 Palestinians held captive by Israel on Sunday, on the third day of the agreed four-day temporary ceasefire. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu told President Biden that the current four-day agreement could be extended to allow for more hostages to be released. However, he stressed that the war will continue full power once the ceasefire ends.